Why do I have to go to school? Cause you gotta learn. Learn what? To be a person, to be a man. By who? By teachers. Why? Cause they know many things. What do they teach? Maths, physics, chemistry, algebra. Why? Because politicians said so. Do you like politicians? No. Then, what do you want me to go to school for? Because you will need all those knowledge in the future. Why? Then, you go to university, then you will meet a girl, and you will get married. But I don't want to get married. What? Are you crazy? Yeah, boom, boom. I never forgot those moments. Oh, mommy, I shall never forget her. Shorty, sweaty, weepy. God, she looked like a cunt. Well, you put down those guitars. Then, they put me to jail for about 1504 days. That day, I got caught nicking from the shop. The grocer pushed me into the back room and raped me. Will you put down those guitars? Then I went home, and in the way I met Michael Codrington, a Chinese bloke from my neighborhood. I owe him money, I couldn't pay him. He beat me up. Will you put down those guitars? I met the other day, Paul Grocer. He couldn't figure who I was. I chopped off his feet and stuck him down his throat. Will you put down those guitars? Then I went to see Mike Codrington. Fuck, he was very surprised to see me. I wasn't. I shot him 5 times in fucking Chinese face. Will you put down those guitars?